on the channel. It's Friday the 1st of October 2021 and tonight I went to Flint Town United against Barlettown in the Welsh Premier League. Here's my how my experience went. Let's get into this. I hope you enjoy watching. So I'm in my hotel room in Runcorn. I haven't got long before I need to get the train over to Flint, but anyway, quick description of the room. It's basically like the sort of thing you'd maybe get like in like America. Like anyone that's watching this that's been to the States will know what I mean, you know. There's no like my door literally just takes me straight outside, etc. But anyway, going into this game tonight, it is second against third, Flint in second, Baller in third. The winners have the chance to go within a point or 2 points, maybe, I believe, of TNS. So they're both level 1 points on the table. So yeah, it'll be a really big game this tonight. Looking forward to seeing how it all pans out. Anyway, let's get the train into Wales. Right, so here I'm in Flint, just heading down to the ground. And here we are, another one ticked off. So the teams are warming up at Barlettown, just getting ready there. And Flint Town are getting ready right here. Barlettown. Oh, Half-time, Flint Town United 1, Ballytown 0. Flint have been dangerous every time they've gone forward, you know, they're really, you know, causing a lot of trouble, you know, from crosses and that, and that's how their first goal came about. As for Ballet, they've let them moving the ball about a lot, but just not really doing much of it. Like, they're really going to have to start to, you know, take a few more liberties, you know, to start, you know, basically stop trying to walk the ball into the net, because it's just not working so far. I mean, as a game, like, in terms of the overall game, you know, it's been, you know, pretty close as you'd expect looking at the table. Obviously, Barlow are still unbeaten, so there's always that chance they could get back into it. Although, I think, you know, Flint maybe should have been 2-0 up, and that was a great run. You know, it was unlucky that it hit a post, really. But we'll see how the second half goes. It's been a good contest so far. Time, Flint Town United 1, Ballytown 2, late drama. To be fair to Barley, you know, they really, you know, came on quite a lot stronger in the second half than what they were in the first, and, you know, eventually, you know, they found a way to grind out the result. I mean, that result will go a long way for them. You know, I don't know what their ambitions are this year, whether it's, you know, going for the league or going for a European spot, I'm not sure, but that will go down as a very big result for them, you know, because, you know, it was always going to be, you know, a tough, tight game for both teams tonight. You know, I think, like, I mean, I think TNS will win the league, but, you know, I think, you know, like, either of these teams could come second, and, you know, I think that'll do Barlow a lot of good. I mean, I think, you know, Flint are probably regretting some of their missed chances now, but that is just how football goes sometimes. But you know, gotta say, I quite enjoyed that, and it was pretty decent ground, and that, to be fair. But anyway, that is that for this video. I'll be back tomorrow with the one I've been waiting for. It is the FA Cup third qualifying round, Runcorn Linnets against Gateshead. Really excited for it. Until then, take care, and I will see you later.